Hey, how's it going, everybody? So I was going the opposite direction. I seen this guy pull over, and then I seen him open his hood. Let's see what's going on. See if we can help him.
so I own that shop that's over here by
You got a bunch of bad dreams?
As extreme as you can, you know?
Oh, yeah, I know.
Which, that's kind of shitty.
Me and my partners, we talked about it. We got a tow truck. It's impossible.
Really?
It can't be done.
Right.
The only two I bought was not on the
shelf.
I know
this guy. I know, buddy.
Here, come down the floor in front of the pit. Oh, what?
So what we got going on here is this gentleman changed a head gasket on his vehicle, and they filled it up with radiator fluid, but they didn't burp the system and get all the air out of it, so it kind of overheated a little bit on him.
Still
look at all that air. You might need that other jug.
The thermostat's definitely working, though.
Oh, yeah, I seen it going, yeah.
Ooh. I don't like that, because I've seen these motherfuckers explode. Explode right in your face, and it sucks.
It ain't hot enough to do that, though.
Probably trying to get the air from over here.
Yeah, if I can see it, it's coming out.
It's got a lot of air in it.
There you go, Jay.
There you go, yeah.
Get back up.
Huh?
Get back up.
It'll dump out the side if it's
See what your jump gauge at. You're reading normal. You're right in the middle.
That's good. Thank you for the funnel.
You're welcome. I'm glad I could stop and help you.
Yeah, of course.
All right, you guys take her easy now.
All right, thanks. You too.
Yep. How's it going, brother? All right. So now the vehicle's cooling again. That's good. I figured I'd just wait here with them while their mechanic was coming with some fluid. There we go, DS Fault. We got them back on the road, and we'll catch you guys in the next one. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe.